The significance of Saraswati Puja and Vijayadashami. The whole Indian concept, the culture and heritage focus on bhakti. Bhakti is a fundamental of everything. Whatever happening here, first thing, the importance is given to the bhakti, the devotion. The Indian culture, the great saints and yogis have designed all this festival and pujas to raise the consciousness and make the man happy. The beauty of the Saraswati Puja and the Vijayadashami is celebrating and the devotion towards the tools. Here, the bhakti, the devotion is towards the tools. The pen you write, the vessels you cook, everything is God. Without that, you cannot run your daily activities. You cannot do your daily activities. When that is important, it is God. It is godly. So show your devotion. Do worship of the things what you have. That is what is the Vijayadashami. Vijaya means victory, success. My grandfather used to say, a successful person will have his tools right. If you don't maintain your tools, you cannot be successful, whatever fields you are in. So how to maintain tools? So the Indian culture has created a festival, a puja for our tools. The celebration starts with the devotion, bhakti towards the tools. My grandmother used to touch and worship the food what she cooks. Daily she used to pray the food what she cooks, because she understands something godly is there in her food. So she prays, she shows the bhakti towards the food, bhakti towards the things what we have, bhakti towards the guru is Saraswati Puja is. So showing your bhakti towards the guru, books, pen, and start learning the lessons from the guru. That is why this festival of Saraswati Puja and Vijayadashami is being celebrated in India since many years. Every one of us should understand the significance and worship all the tools what we have, worship the books and worship our teachers and celebrate this wonderful festival of Saraswati Puja and Vijayadashami. I wish all of you will enjoy, celebrate, clean your house, clean your tools what you have, and make use of all the tools. Take the unwanted tools from your bag, clean everything what you have, and show bhakti towards all the things which is helping you to make you successful. And this is Saraswati Puja and Vijayadashami. Start enjoying, start worshipping the tools and celebrate this puja. All of you have a nice day. Thank you.